the late 60s, a friend of mine told me, you see those two people? You would never think of it, but they are among the biggest collectors of new art in New York.
These are the famous Vogels.
I think Herbie and Dorothy were known by everyone. They were at every gallery, they went to every museum. There was nothing they didn't see.
The art world was their habitat.
He comes in and he points at the art like a hound.